r/askreddit, how do you ask for sex respectfully? After being married for a while, it has come to either me saying, do you wanna do it, or my wife saying, take off your pants. When I initiate, it's 30/70 that we do or don't. When she does, it's 100%. Our first time, my husband said, are you okay with where this is going? I thought it was sweet and respectful. Should I put on my robe and wizard hat? With my GF, if I'm horny, I just kiss her passionately out of the blue. From there, I just watch her respond. If she answers with another passionate kiss, I continue. If at some point she starts doing another thing or gives me a non-passionate kiss, like a small kiss followed by a cute smile, I just stop there. Assume the courting position, then proceed with the ceremonial mating call. I knew a dude who was a pretty big cunt, but before he was a cunt, his GF told me that he would always just say consent when asking for sex. One time my husband asked me to hold his hand. As he took my hand, he said, funny thing is, my hand is actually my penis. Romance. I'm married, wanna fuck, is as respectful as we get. As a married guy, I find most of the time it involves one or the other looking over at the other, making eye contact and then saying sexts, in a silly voice, seems to work. I'm holding 1,000 shares of GameStop. Fancy a shag for old time's sake, actually worked with an ex-GF. I'm married, kiss the neck, fondle the boobie, see if something happens. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos.